Hello and namaste everybody. This is Reshma Shrestha, Assistant Professor, Department of Geomatics Engineering, Kathmandu University, Nepal. I'm very enthusiastic to get connected in Landec Online Encounter 2020. As COVID-19 has made us realize that public health intervention of hygiene, social distancing is not feasible in formal settlements, characterized by crowding, limited access to basic infrastructure, poor housing condition, including insecure land tenure. They are the vulnerable groups during and post-pandemic. Hence, the intervention strategies for providing affordable and proper housing should be interconnected with health and land policy as an integral part of urban land governance. In addition, there is a realization of food insecurity in post-pandemic required to be addressed via proper land governance tools for urban and rural farming. I hope to get more insight in this aspect from this conference.